Hey, Carnahan Cardinals. I hope everybody had a great first week of school. We are so happy to have you at Carnahan. To kind of wrap up our first week of school, I would like to read to you, I Wish You More. This is by Amy Krauss Rosenthal and Tom Lichtenfeld. It's a really good book. I think you're going to like it. I wish you more ups than downs. Always. I wish you more give than take. I wish you more tippy toes than deep. I wish you more we than me. It's always better to work in a team. It's funner, faster, learn more. I wish you more hugs than ugh. I like this. Good friends do that. We're there for one another. I wish you more woohoo than whoa. Much more. Go away, doggy. My dog's trying to get in the movie. I wish you more will than hill. That's Buckeye. I think I've told you guys about him before, but he loves me. I wish you more can than not. Sometimes we try at something and we have a hard time doing it, but you can keep trying. I wish you more snowflakes than tongue. We might have to go buy our snowflakes somewhere because we probably won't get snow here in San Antonio, but that's okay. I wish you more pause than fast forward. Stop, smell the roses, take your time, enjoy stuff. I wish you more umbrella than rain. That's the dog again. I wish you more bubbles than bath. That's the fun stuff, right? I wish you more treasures than pockets. Look at all his treasures. I wish you more stories than stars. You guys will get lots of stories in the library. You know I love to tell stories. And there's lots of stars. So we'll have more stories than stars. I wish all of this for you. Because you are everything we could wish for. And more. We love you at Carnahan. We are so happy to have you. We hope, we wish that you have a fabulous year. We will be having a story told by one of our faculty members every week. Next week, Miss Triplett from Miss Kinder. You'll love her story. Talk to you guys soon. Have an awesome 3-day weekend.